Are you ready?
I don't know. Are you ready?
Yes.
Say some vows, spread their wings, settle down, just what they need, living on love. She don't care about what's in style.
You're sweating. If we're ready, will you two please join hands? We've gathered together here in the presence of this company to join together Jeremy and Ashley in matrimony, which is an honorable estate and therefore not by any to be entered into unadvisedly or lightly, but reverently, discreetly, advisedly, and with love. Into this estate, these two persons present come now to be joined. Let love and happiness be with them always. Now, Jeremy, will you have Ashley as your wedded wife to live together in matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsaking all others, keep you only to her, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
And Ashley, will you have Jeremy as your wedded husband to live together in matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsaking all others, keep you only to him, so long as you both shall live?
I will.
Now, Jeremy, looking at Ashley, not at me, please repeat these words. I, Jeremy, take thee, Ashley.
I, Jeremy, take thee, Ashley.
As my wedded wife.
As my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Your turn, Ashley. I, Ashley, take thee, Jeremy.
I, Ashley, take thee, Jeremy.
As my wedded husband.
As my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
Let me have your flowers. Now, Jeremy, take the ring that you've brought for Ashley. Place it upon her finger and say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
You're allowed to help. Okay, and Ashley, take the ring that you've brought for Jeremy, place it upon his finger, and say, with this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Those who have been joined together, let no man put asunder. Insofar as Jeremy and Ashley have consented together in wedlock, have witnessed the same before this company, and have declared the same by the giving and receiving of rings and by joining hands, by the power invested in me by the great state of Wyoming, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and you may kiss the groom. Got to get a lot of pictures of that. It's the best part.
Out a thing, say some vows and spread their wings, and settle down just what they need, living on love. She don't care about what's in style.